agenda item. We are going to go ahead and start the Lake Park case, but we are tonight going to flip the City of Valdosta case in Lowndes County. So we'll actually go Lake Park, Lowndes County, then the City of Valdosta. At this time, Errol, if you want to look at doing your 2015-07-31, Keith Sandler.
Thank you, Mr. Chair. Good evening. I'm Ariel Godwin with the staff of the Southern Georgia Regional Commission. Mr. Walter Keith Sandler has applied for a special exception to establish a two-family dwelling in an existing building on the lot located at 202 West Cotton Avenue in the city of Lake Park, which is within the city's community commercial zoning district. This is a building that has been vacant for approximately 15 years, and a substantial amount is going to be put into renovating it. The area is of a mixed character. Although the immediate surrounding area is zoned community commercial, there are several other residences in the immediate vicinity, so in this respect, residential use will be appropriate. And a two-family dwelling is permitted by special exception within this zoning district. The residence in the back will be 1,500 square feet approximately, and in the front, the other dwelling will be 800 square feet. There is a light industrial use across the road from the front dwelling, but there is good soundproofing in the building, including the 11-inch wall. There will have to be 4 off-street parking spaces for the Lake Park zoning ordinance, 2 for the residential, 2 for each residential use, and the zoning code says that spaces must be constructed of asphalt, concrete, or equivalent material, which will assure surface resistance to erosion, and the parking area also has to be drained so as to prevent damage to abutting properties and or public streets. Staff at the Southern Georgia Regional Commission has reviewed this application and finds that it is consistent with the city zoning ordinance. No conflicts with adjacent uses are expected. No excessive generation of traffic is expected. A positive effect is expected from renovating the vacant building. And our recommendation is approval of the application. Are there any questions?
Commissioners, any questions for staff on this particular case? There being no questions from the commissioners, is there anyone here tonight wishing to speak in favor of this request, please come forward at this time. Anyone wishing to speak in favor of this request, please come forward at this time. Anyone here wishing to speak against this request, please come forward at this time. Again, anyone wishing to speak against this request, please come forward. There being no one to speak in favor of or against, commissioners, is there any discussion at all, or are we going to ready for a vote at this time?
Actually, Mr. Chairman, just a quick question for staff.
Yes, ma'am.
What is the difference between the package you gave us today versus what we had here in the work session?
It's only been updated with a couple sentences on page 4, about the fifth paragraph down, to quote the city zoning ordinance with regard to the question about parking spaces that came up in the work session. Another explanation of that. That is the only thing.
Anything else, Commissioner Glenn? Would you, that satisfy your question?
Yes, sir.
Okay. We'll take a motion on this request at this time.
Mr. Chairman.
Yes, sir.
I'd like to make a motion that we recommend this request for special exception. Approval.
Okay, we have a motion from Commissioner Wild. Do we have a second on this request?
I'll second.
We have a second from Commissioner Hall. All in favor, please say five or raise your right hand. That is 6-0 for that. Okay.